Never thought much about it.
Were your grandparents, your parents talking about it?
Well, they were, but we didn't know anything about war. Canada, especially in the prairies, was nothing but land. You didn't see much. And we only had radio in those days. No television.